without it being spoken. Broken heart stolen, hoping for atonement. Wonder what's the motive for Cupid converting his arsenal from a bow and arrow into bullets and explosives. Monumental of memento of that very moment. I'm surrendering to gravity, superior opponent. Ownage of the victory as I plummet to certain death. No regrets, no regrets. Hit the water without a single moment of panic. Might have been the fall, or it might have been her fault. From the second her lips planted and kiss came to shove, I fell from the grace of the planet. 80 feet below the surface, and it's oh so quiet here. Further I descend, the more the lights disappear and blood shifts. With pounds of pressure on my chest, I can still taste her mouth. Only reason I'm holding my breath.
Others never going through it in public. We keep the truth to us. We at home and it's who is him and who is her. Till we give up, then I go and pick the computer up. She hit the bathroom in disgust. I'm like, what that loofah scrubbing the scent away from your future husband. Stupid fucker, but all I want in the loop is trust her. Ooh, I love you, I take it back if you want the blood in. But I wouldn't do the fuck you forever, but that ain't moving nothing.
Judge me by my failures. Playing game champion to maintain happiness. Staying your faithful while you're playing devil's advocate. Emotionally adamant. No personal accountability for any collateral damages. You're a parasitic package. And I don't wanna go through that again. I'd rather take my chances with the suffocating madness at the depths that I'm trapped within.
For a second. We keep the truth to us. I hate what people that fuck? Couple, this, none of this is based off any real story.
It's awesome.
I put myself in this scenario and then I presented it the way that it would play out in my life.
Yeah.
I hate that couple that's like airing out issues like in front of people. You should be able to keep your shit together until you get home and then go the fuck off. No matter how fucking pissed off you are, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I can still taste her mouth, only reason I'm holding my breath.
Said it was breath over bar. What are you talking about? This is rap as fuck.
I have a confession in that I have a second verse to this.
Really? Mm-hmm. What am I supposed to do about that? What the fuck? Why did you write a second verse? Which one did you write first?
Well, half of the first verse is like 8 years old. I hit the water without a single moment of panic. Might have been the fall, or it might have been her fault. From the second her lips planted and kiss came to shove, I fell from the grace of the planet. And like all that part is old as fuck. Yes.
And it just happens to be about drowning.
Exactly. That eight, and then I built the beginning off of that, and then wrote the second verse. After I wrote it, I was like, I had the perfect contrast to where it was just like a complete 180. It's like the first verse is, I'm dying to be with you, and then the second verse is, I'd rather die than be with you. You know what I'm saying?
What am I supposed to do about that?
Put your shit in the middle of that. It's
my
perfect.
My shit doesn't really go.
Yeah, it does.
I mean, my shit plays both. Yeah, I guess it does. Because mine starts off with, like, fuck that bitch and ends with being with the bitch. Because she took the butt off the thing. I mean, you saw the ocean in the day.
Yeah. What I wanted to try and do.